health and pleasure. May peace and blessing be upon to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, along with his companions and the people who follow him well until the day of judgment. So we can gather in this occasion today. Well, I would like to thank to the master of ceremony has allowed me to stand here before you all. Especially, I present this performance to my English teacher who always guided me during the time, to my family who always support me, and my great mates who always bring cheerfulness. Then, last but not least, I thank to my incredible audience and jurors. In this precious opportunity, I come up with a theme about brawling as an impact of free association and as a dream breaker. Ladies and gentlemen, in this modern era, the young are quite familiar with the term of free association. For them, there's nothing to worry about free association because they have been accustomed with their style of life. However, in fact, free association will plunge them into negative things and negative behaviors, such as consuming narcotic and forbidden drugs, drinking alcoholic liquor, and brawling. Brawling. What do you think when you hear the word brawling? Well, I think most people, especially students, as you know a lot about it. Recently, many people talk about it, and many news programs on TV discuss this case. But do we really know what actually brawling is? And what are the advantages? Is it good thing or bad thing? Dear my audience, brawling is a violence action committed by a group or a clan community. Brawling is one of the kinds of crime, and I'm sure we'll never find any gains from this action. It's only a perverted way to hurt other people and satisfy our lust as a person who sometimes can be very arrogant with the power we have. Bullying. This action has become an ordinary habit and culture in school environment. Third, they have known that bullying doesn't give them any appreciation. Even it can make them defect and lose their life. Dying vain and just live sadness for the closest relatives. So, what can we do to be free from every bad action, especially bullying? As we know, bullying is one of free association's effect. So try hard to ignore every temptation, wherever and whenever we are. Keep our attitude, so we can get nice and kind friends that may bring us to better luck. Dear Anya, listen to our deepest inquisition. Don't we want to be a great one in the future? Don't we have our own dream, even since we were kids? That seems and felt so beautiful and fantastic, right? So, do you want to break that? Don't ever try to destroy your beautiful and fantastic plan. Life goes on. Just go with the flow and live the life. Thanks to the doubt, we need more confidence about putting our foot down. But don't be afraid. Do what you can do. Dear teachers. Every problem has a solution. Never hurt the others. Don't make a bully as a reason to protect and defend ourselves, our friend, our family, from someone or some cluster's lawyer. Let's spread love and peace to everybody around us. Because good people live in good life, and their life will be full with the good comrades. Verily, Allah is the most gentle, and love gentleness. I think it's enough for me. Thank you for listening and giving me attention. Hopefully we can reach our beautiful and fantastic dream. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.